Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you my lesson on Tia. So right now we just did some warming up, and now we're just doing some trotting. And she was being a bit lazy to start off with, she needs quite a lot of leg, but when she gets going, she's like a really good pony. She feels quite fast, but I think that's because she's quite tall and quite wide as well. Anyways, so now we're just doing some more trotting, just getting her nice and warmed up, because they could pull a muscle or anything. But anyway, so now I'm just changing the rein and doing like a 20 meter circle. And so yeah, I just did 20 meter circle, and then I'm going to do a 20 meter circle at the other end as well in a minute. Okay, so now we're doing a 20 meter circle at this end. So she's very pretty. She's got one blue and one brown eye. She's also a strawberry roan, and she's around 14 hands, and she's only 5. So just turn into the 20 meter circle just in front of the pole. And now we're just changing the rein, doing a long diagonal from, short diagonal from B to K. And yeah, she just tried to walk because she was a bit lazy. So I had to give her some more leg to get her to trot. Okay, so we're just trotting down the long side now. Doing quite a slow trot, but it feels a lot faster when you're actually on her. Okay, so just turning around. She likes to shake her head quite a lot, but anyways. So now we're walking, and now I'm about to do some cantering. And yes, my steering just went out the window, so we have to go back onto the track and just try again. The speedy trot is quite an extended trot, actually. Don't mind my bad transition to canter. So now we're just cantering on the long side, still not on the track. But yeah, she was quite speedy in canter, and it was my first canter, so don't blame me. Well, yeah, you can blame me, but still. Anyways, so now we're just trotting again. I actually managed to keep my heels down quite a lot, which is quite unusual because normally I have my heels down. She's a very pretty pony. And she's new. Okay, so now I'm going to do another canter, but I'm going to do it at M, so this corner down here, so B. So we're going, it's quite a speedy canter. She doesn't usually do much in like the arena, so you have to give her quite a lot of outside rein to get her onto the track, because she's used to doing like hacking at her old yard, so she didn't really get used in the school that much. Anyways, so now we're just walking, cooling her off, and getting some instruction from my instructor. Now we're just trotting again, around the long side. Quite a speedy trot, if you ask me. But so speedy trot, speedy. Did a little bit of canter there, a couple of strides, and now we're doing some more. Canter. Good go. Yeah, don't mind my transition back into trot. Another canter down this side. She loves cantering. She has a very fast trot. Anyways, back into trot now. This might be a bit of a long video, but I have a lot of videos on this. As you can see, she is quite a slow draw. It feels actually quite fast though, but we're barely moving. And now we're just doing a poll. Just in short though. Because you can't just go straight in with it and do a canter. Now we're gonna go around again and do another poll. So we're just trotting around. Aiming for the middle because that's the best place to go. Quite a slow trot. I like how she looks at it just to make sure that it is a pole. In case we're going out on the cone. And now we're just turning the diagonal. I'm not the diagonal. The rain again. And I didn't actually change the rain. I just basically went around the same way again. So now we're just gonna go back around and like change the rain again. That was my fault, not tears. I have such a bad memory. So we're gonna go B to K, short diagonal, and actually change the rain this time. Nice trot, not too fast, not too slow. And going around the inside, just fast enough so she's not walking, which is the main thing. Okay, now we're coming around to do the pole on this side. So just trotting around to it. Now we're going around to do it. Oops, she tripped. So I thought I was off. And then she started going that way, so I just let her to get her balance back. So now we're going to come around and do it again. Yeah. So we're just coming around again. I look actually quite small on her. She tried to walk there. And just about in the middle, and perfect. And right away around the corner. And now we're coming around again. And we changed the rein, so now we're going the other way. And gonna do the pole that end. Okay, so this one I'm doing in canter. I didn't actually manage to canter all the way around, so we started trotting just after the pole. But the next one I promise I do. Okay. Her canter was quite hard to sit to at the start, but as I got used to it, it got easier to sit to. Now I'm just going around again. Speedy trot. She actually had loads of fun in this one, so now we're just doing a really speedy canter. And over the pole, and over here you can see my seat is actually quite good, but not too good. And then we're just gonna do another one because why not? So we're going around again, just about to trot, speedy trot, just about to canter and canter over the pole, and this time my seat is a lot better, like a lot. And now just going back to trot. And yeah, that's my first ever cantering over a pole, like on a horse bigger than 13 hands. My first time cantering on a horse that is bigger than 13 hands. And now we're just going over in short again, just to make sure that every time she sees a pole, she doesn't canter. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and also thank you so much for 500 subscribers, halfway to 1k, which is like basically my goal to get like before my birthday, which is in May. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye.